subscribe our channel, press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hi friends, here in this video we are going to see what is Newton's law of cooling. So let's get started. Newton's law of cooling is the governing law for convection heat transfer. I'll write the statement for it. It states that the rate of heat transfer is directly proportional to the surface area and the temperature difference between the surface and fluid. For that, I'll draw the diagram. Now this is a plate, or we can say having surface area. A suffix S, and the temperature of this surface is T suffix S. Now this plate is kept in an environment where there is a fluid which is moving. The fluid may also be in rest, maybe at rest, and when the fluid is at rest, that example is called as the natural convection. Here I am taking an example of a fluid which is in motion. In whichever way, we can understand the law. Here there is a fluid whose temperature is T infinity, and this fluid is having convective heat transfer coefficient which is small h, and it is passing over the plate. Here the assumption is that the surface temperature of the plate is greater than the temperature of the fluid, T infinity. It can even be reversed, that the fluid can have high temperature, the plate can have low temperature. Now Newton's law of cooling states that the rate of heat transfer is directly proportional to the surface area. So therefore Q, the rate of heat transfer, is directly proportional to the surface area, and it is also directly proportional to the temperature difference between surface and fluid. Surface temperature is TS, fluid temperature is T infinity. So when I remove the proportionality sign, so Q will be equal to H into surface area into surface temperature minus the fluid temperature. So this equation is the general equation for convection heat transfer, where H is called as convection heat transfer coefficient, whose unit is watts per meter square Kelvin, and the unit of this heat transfer Q is in terms of watts. Now here it is clear that in case of convection, if we want to have more amount of heat transfer or fast rate of heat transfer, in that case we have to have such a fluid whose H value is higher or greater, because H is directly proportional to Q. Then at the same time we should have a large surface area, and the surface temperature minus the fluid temperature, it means this temperature difference should be as large as possible in order to get a higher rate of heat transfer. And if we want to have a low rate of heat transfer, then these values may be reduced. So in this video we had seen what is meant by Newton's law of cooling. At the end, if you all find my videos helpful, you all can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel. At the same time, share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.